Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Patty's Hobby World. So, as you see, I'm never satisfied until I'm satisfied. I didn't like the way the cap, the snow cap was on, the color. I mean, not the color, just the way it looked. So I went ahead and made it much more richer to kind of match the coat. So I colored it all in and then did a little bit of marker. So I think that looks good. I tried to do a little bit of white, but it's not coming out right, and you can't even see it. But what I can do is just kind of do a little bit of this right here, a little bit of couple of streaks. I don't know if you can see that. Let's scroll that in. Just a little couple of streaks, nothing major. Let's work on her. Let's do you want to do her face or you want to do her hair? Let's do her face. All right, so let's get this going. And it's another cold day, guys. It's cold, cold, cold. I got everything on that I can put on. I want to do the markers, but I don't have I think I'm just going to use the crayons. So let's just get them all out. And see, the other thing is you have to remember, guys, it's cold, so these crayons are going to be cold. So I'm going to just put these over here. They're going to be killed. I think I got the tray I need right here. And did I lose you guys? All right, stay in there. I'm gonna scroll in just a little bit more. There, that's perfect. That's it right there. And trying to see. I know I've got another tray. I love the container that they're in, but you don't have access to them like I would like to have access to them. So that's hard. I was thinking about trying to do a little, I don't know, little slot thing. But anyway, we're gonna work out of this tray right here. But I need, okay, so where is that color? Hold on, guys. I need that, like, hold on, because I've got eight trays in here. We're gonna have to figure something out. No. Okay, so that's it. It was in my other color, and it was my go-to, but I donated it. Okay, let's get started, because I know you guys are like, okay, well, whatever. Let's get started here. I'm going to do the best I can. I'm looking for my pail. Is this it? No. So I got two whites in here. Okay. Let me see if I can use this color. Not too yellow. Cocoa. The salmon peach, I can already tell you from experience, is so let's try this one right here. It's going to be the color number 53, pale yellow. She's got no upper lip, so we're going to try to build her upper lip too. T-line, T-zone. Just so she doesn't look so pale, you know? I see it. I don't know if you can, but I see it. I'm going to go to a light pink. It's going to be number 57, Azalea pink. It's cold, so we're going to make mix that in with the some markings under here. I got to be careful. See that right there? Of course, I'll always bring this around just to press a little harder. I'm going to have to get another piece of paper to put underneath there. We don't want those streaks. Hold on, I have it right here. Boom. Okay, so let's turn it over just this way, a little bit, just there. Hold on just a second. Because we want to make her face, you know, a wintry face, you know, like it's cold outside. So we're gonna keep at that, but we want to build and keep building, and behind it, you know, with the yellow behind it, it looks really good. You guys get a look at that? Oh yeah, she's coming along just fine now. You probably can't see it too much, but you can see the white in the T-zone right there. But we're gonna just keep going because we're using pencils now. So it's gonna take a little longer. Trying to pull her up. And then we're gonna go to the deeper pinks. Uh, number 51, and this is Sakura. All right, for the Sakura. These are very pale, but when it all comes together, try to build her a lip here. Okay. Okay, hold on just a second. I'm opening up the page here. Patricia, Patricia, Patricia. I'll take a quick picture of it. Okay, so, all right, we're doing good. We're doing right where we need to be. Okay. And we'll just keep building. Make sure you're coloring in, you're trying to go in circular motions. A little red nose. Yes, when you're coloring with color pencils, it's going to take just a little longer, but it's worth the lesson. I need a little bit of yellow, just a little bit of yellow here. Okay. All right, so let's go down to just gonna go down one lower to the pink, and then we'll get into a little bit of the reds. And then you gotta be careful because you have some of these. They do a lot, they're scratchy. If you see that right there, they're scratchy, and I don't like that. So I'm just building the color. Let's go slow with this so it could come out really. I know sometimes I'll get in here and I'll try to rush the So let's remember it's winter, so we want to get some on our face. Okay. She's a little too pale up here. Okay, so you see how we're giving her a cold, you know, like it's a little chilly out. So we're going to keep at that. I need to bring in a little bit of like an orangey red before I bring in the dark red. Maybe that's just a little paler than that. Yeah. I'll fix that. That's no problem. Okay, let's backtrack a little bit. I'm going to bring my pail out again. Think. What color is that? Okay. Give her a little cheekbone right here. Let's give her a little bit of a cheekbone. It's like doing surgery, you guys. It's like surgery. Let's just, you know, spend some time just making sure we've got this girl the way we want her to look. We're going to keep going. See that little scratchiness right there? I hate that. Let's come back with some light pink. I'm going to bring her jawbone just in just a little bit more. I mean her cheekbones. All right, let's go darker. Let's see what we see here. We got 5 minutes. Okay, so we're going to have to definitely come back. Let's keep working. Just keep building. She is outside, and so we'll come back in and fix that. It's a little scratchy there. Okay, so let's go back out. Yeah, I want my yellow. Yeah. Okay. All right, we'll be right back, okay?